be a bit cautious in the way you say things or do things. Don't politicize issues. We have seen how politics came into it. It's unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate.
We must do God's ways accordingly. If you don't do that, there's no way we could live together peacefully.
We must continue to have this inter-ethnic and inter-religious understanding and cooperation.